My name is Sakumzi Maqhubela. Sakumzi means we are building a home.
We started there. We Foxy. We got a baki. Yenze life be easy and simple.
Tourism is easy.
Now every other home is an enterprise and everyone around here is an entrepreneur.
When I went to visit my sister at the guest house, that's where the idea came that I can also start a business like this one.
The experience that I got from Sakumzi, and how you present yourself towards Abandu, then my business today is well established.
Hi, I'm Lebu, the owner and founder of Lebu Soweto Backpackers.
There was an opportunity of seeing Bilaga Street developing into what it is today.
Through this platform, we were able to bring humanity together.
There is nice life, Jele Tezaga.
Youth empowerment is at the center of what we do.
It kind of opened us to the global community.
We got a good story to tell.
I used to be a waitress at Sakumzi, and I was able to go to school to become an attorney.
So Tina, who's
our farm is about sustainability. If the farm is doing well, our people are smiling and are doing very well.
When I opened my doors, I inspired others to also open their doors to tourists from around the world. If this is happening in Vilakazi Street, imagine what can happen in your own neighborhood.